on the hill.
What if we have that kind of attitude? The cars repossessed. Nobody believes in you. You lost again and again and again. The lights are cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day and saying to yourself, it's not over until I win.
Is that actually happened?
Of course it happened. I think this is a reflection of how